What powers do you have in your office, Mr. President, in terms of the award of a Sakharov Prize when the holder of such a prize is then blatantly conducting activities and speaking words and carrying out actions which go against the very spirit on which such awards are given? How can we revisit the awards that have previously been given in such circumstances? Thank you.